I think so too. But that, I guess one thing I would like to offer is, for me, when we talk about enlightenment or experiences that are enlightening, people often imagine some arduous path of many, many years, or it really is only possible for someone else, a monk or a dedicated spiritual person. Enlightenment is already a possibility within us. We simply need to occasion it. And this is simply one way to reliably occasion it in some people.